It was really cool to watch that video with Pekka talking about the Vezina and what it meant to him. I remember in Vegas on the red carpet beforehand, he said he was nervous because it really would have meant a lot to him to finally, being a fourth-time finalist, to finally win the Vezina. He did. Why?
Because he was the best goalie in the NHL last year, Jamie. Okay. Plain and simple. When you look at Pekka Rinne's number last year, for me, one number that sticks out, 937 save percentage on the road. Meaning you're on the road, you've got the last chance, there's going to be situation, your team is depending on you. And Pekka just kept getting better and better as the season went along as well. And for me, Pekka Rinne, having played against him a long time, his ability to, you know, to be fast in his crease. He's a big guy. You think of the size that he possesses, but he's a battler as well, and he does it in a way that it's extremely fast. He's never out of any plays. He will always have a glove, a stick, or something in the position to make the save. And for me, not only the hockey player, but he's a better person. You see how humble, you saw how humble he was when he received the award. He thanked his teammates. He thanked the city of Nashville. You know, this guy is a true gentleman, and couldn't be happier to see him on that list because he's an outstanding hockey player. And the Nashville Predators will have a chance again this year to win the Stanley Cup, and this guy is going to be a big piece of that.
The question is, how does his future look? Is it going to be in Nashville? He's a UFA after this coming season. Do you expect him to stick around in Nashville for the remainder of his career?
I think so. I think, for me, when I look at Pekka Rinne, he's a lifer in Nashville. Obviously, this year is going to dictate a lot as to what's going to happen with this team because, once again, the expectations are through the roof. You look at their defensive core. You look at what they have offensively, the depth that they have. You know, certainly that this is going to be the season, how it's going to play out is going to dictate what's going to happen in the next year. But certainly, in my mind, the Nashville Predators are contenders, and Pekka Rinne is certainly a big piece of that puzzle.
And he'll be 36 in November, but he's still got it, folks.